We're reading loose laces, and I'm gonna be asking Michael some questions. What was the story most about? Who are the characters?
Hulk, Clarence, Paul, and Homer.
What was the setting? Can you tell the story?
First, she had no shoes, and she was going to school, and she wanted to show her friends. And when she walked into the classroom, everybody started laughing. And then she looked down at her shoes and started laughing a little bit too. And then she tied them, and it was reading time. She wasn't with her group. And then it was time to go outside. She asked to have a race, but when she fell, she fell, and when she fell, she was bleeding.
What type of text is this? Nonfiction or fiction?
Fiction.
What was your favorite part?
When the head on.
Excellent job, guys. Very nice. Thanks for sharing your buddy reading with us. Good job.